Okay, Kathleen, here's part two of a quick little video. So this is the inside. Mike took his floor up underneath where the cabinets were going to be. And the copper just used to exit straight out to the old silcock. So now we use a transition to PEX and angled over. And we just have a light loop between the floor joists